resistance exercise for the shoulder horizontal abduction and adduction. We will do this from a supine lying position. Spine lying position at the edge of the bed. The starting position of the arm will be shoulder abduction 90 degrees and elbow flexion 90 degrees. Grasp the forearm just proximal to the wrist joint like this to carry the weight of the arm. And with this arm, I will apply the resistance. So now we will apply resistance exercise for the shoulder horizontal abduction. So please, you need to bring your arm downward to the floor. Okay, go to the available range. Now relax. Okay, I will switch my arm to this aspect because we want now to apply my resistance exercise for the shoulder horizontal abduction. You can go now. Bring your arm toward your body. Go. Relax.